Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update for the Kanata real estate market to the end of July 2024. And if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So this is what went on in the Kanata Stittsville area for July of 2024. We had 190 homes trade hands, which is a very healthy increase of almost 11%. Now, counterintuitively, when you see that many more homes sell, you'd expect prices to be on the increase, but that's not the case. They were actually down about 6%. So the overall average price in Kanata Stittsville is now $739,000. And breaking that down into residential, freehold, and condo, we'll start with the residential properties. The average price there is almost $786,000, and that too is a decline of about 3.5%. Condos fared better. The average there is $466,000, and they had an increase of 5.2%. And just like the rest of the city, it's taking longer to sell a house in the Kanata Stittsville area in 24 days compared to 17 last year. Thank you for watching.